And we have learned that he was targeted Thursday in a strike near the ISIS stronghold of Raqqa. Jonathan Vigliotti is tracking developments from London, where Jihadi John was once a student. Jonathan, good morning. What have we learned?
Good morning to you. Pentagon officials say a drone had been tracking Mohammed Emwazi since Wednesday, waiting for a clear shot. Last night, they got their chance just after he entered the vehicle.
Mohammed Emwazi is best known as the knife-wielding man behind.